third party sa mag-asawa na si Tom Rodriguez and Carla Avellana. Kilid Day, inamin na ang totoong namamagitan sa kanila ni Tom Rodriguez. Inamin na ang totoong namamagitan sa kanila ni Tom Rodriguez.
Kaylee reveals Tom reached out to her amid his marital issue with Carla. Nagdetalye ang beauty queen actress na si Kaylee Day tungkol sa pagkakadawit niya sa marital issue ni na Carla Avellana at Tom Rodriguez. Isang recent interview, sinabi ni Kaylee kung ano ang estado ng ugnayan nila ni Tom. Ayon kay Kaylee, hanggang ngayon ay palaisipan pa rin sa kanya kung saan nag-ugat ang isyong siya ang dahilan ng problema sa pagsasama ng kapuso celebrity couple. Paliwanag ng actress, hindi naman sila naging close ni Tom. We just work sa The World Between Us. Pagtukoy niya sa kapuso teleserye na pinagsamahan nila Alden Richards, Jasmine Cortez-Smith at Tom na umere mula July 2021 hanggang Enero 2022. We tape in 2021 from May to October. Sabi pa ni Kaylee, to be honest, Tom is super mabait and everything but I wasn't really close to him compared to the other co-actors of mine that became really close to him.
I didn't have many scenes with him also. Nagsalita si Kaylee ukol sa issue sa Clerks ang Kapuso online show ni Nabubay at Pepita Cortez noong March 5, 2022. Lahat ni Kaylee, it really has nothing to do with me. And I had this na with reliable sources that are close to Tom and Carla that it has nothing to do with me and it's all speculation. Inurirat siya kung nagbalak ba siyang mag-reach out sa mag-asawa nang pumutok ang issue. Sagot ni Kaylee, I planned to do that after I release my statement. Sabi ko, sige, yun na yun. That's my truth naman. And I don't know anymore, any less than about the true story. So, I waited na lang for a week.
Makalipas ang isang saglit, ibinunyag niyang si Tom mismo ang isa sa kanyang sources. And eventually, actually, Tom messaged me and he clarified with me that there was nothing to do with me. So that's one of the sources that I had that made me sure that I'm not involved, that it was all speculations.
Nabanggit din ni Kaylee na first time niyang ma-meet si Carla sa kasal nito kay Tom sa Batangas noong October 2021. Sabi ni Kaylee, I just met Carla sa wedding. Before the wedding, we were invited as the cast to attend. So yun lang. So we all went to support and be there. And then I met Carla there and that's the only time that I met her.
Tinukoy ni Kaylee ang veteran radio TV host na si Christy Fermin na dahilan kung bakit siya ang tinuturong third party ng sinasabing breakup ni na Carla at Tom. Nasa United Kingdom daw noon si Kaylee dahil pumanaw ang kanyang lola at para makasama ang kanyang pamilya. Nabasa niya ang kanyang pangalan sa mga balita kung saan siya ang sinisisi ng netizens. Napuno daw niya ang TikTok video kung saan nag-blind item si Christy
na third party raw ang dahilan ng paghihiwalay ni na Tom at Carla.
Lahat niya, I was watching the viral video of Christy Fermin. The way that Christy Fermin was doing her blind item, pati ako, I would say that is definitely about me. There is no other person that has the description in the industry na parang yung apelyido in Sunday, Monday, ganon. Hindi raw niya masisisi ang netizens kung bakit siya ang pinaratangan. The blind item of Christy Fermin was directed at me, sabi ni Kelly. Sa kasagsagan ng issue noong Enero 2022, mariing itinanggi ni Kelly via Instagram story ang bintang na siya ng dahilan ng rumored breakup ni na Carla at Tom. Nang maglabas si Kelly ng statement para itanggi ang paratang, binaliktad daw ni Christy ang kanyang pahayag. In her next episode, she denied parang she made it out as if it wasn't about me. Pinagbibintang ang third party. Gusto pa rin daw tanungin ni Kelly si Christy kung sino ang sinasabing sources niya upol sa issue. I don't know if she's to blame. I don't know if the sources are to blame or kung sino nag-start ng rumor, sabi ni Kelly.
Sa interpretasyon ni Kelly sa naging pahayag ni Christy, parang si Kelly pa raw ang nagdawit sa kanyang sarili. They were laughing and I was the one who put my own name in the blind item. Pero sa panahong yun ay kalat na sa mga tabloid at media ni si
Ikaw na Marites, ano ang masasabi mo sa issue na ito?